Studies have shown that people who have had trauma in their life can have up to a 60% higher rate of autoimmune disease.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. All right, stay in touch with me, guys, okay?
Thank you, doctor.
Bye, guys. So I just got off the line with someone who's got mixed autoimmune disease, many different types all coming together, scleroderma, lupus, Sjogren's, all sorts of symptoms. And, you know, I told them, don't worry about all the diagnoses names. We mostly need the names for doctors to do their billing work. What you know is you've got widespread inflammation that's causing your immune system not to function right. And while her diet was definitely not what it needed to be in the past, eating lots of chicken soup and all sorts of more of kind of European diet, lots of meat, even though there were also vegetables and salads, she also had a lot of trauma in her life, from her childhood relationships to adult relationships, and even things that happened to her medically as well. And so a big part of her recovery is going to be not just the most anti-inflammatory nutrition, because we're going to have to go hard to get all these fires to go out, but also not to start new fires with all the stress she still has. So we're working on also the spiritual component, because, you know, studies have shown that people who have had trauma in their life can have up to a 60% higher rate of autoimmune disease. And that's what I'm seeing in my groups that I do all the time. My rapid recovery group, we're often doing a lot of trauma work emotionally as well as doing the nutrition, because I know that if we don't heal emotionally as well, it's going to perpetuate some of that illness, even if your nutrition is absolutely perfect. So if that's really something that you can connect with, that you're trying really hard in the nutrition, but you've got a lot of trauma in your life as well, make sure you're getting the right help. Get a therapist to help you work through it if you haven't already. If you need a more holistic approach to get your health back, check out the Rapid Recovery Group. We have one starting very shortly, and you can go to goodbyelupus.com, click on Work with Dr. G, and you can join the Rapid Recovery Group. As of the time of this video, the next one starting September 28th, we will work with you every single day to help you not only get your nutrition right, but learn how to truly take care of yourself emotionally as well, so that you can fully heal and get your life back. If you're new to this and you've never heard about any of this before, make sure you go to my classes. You know, I teach my entire nutrition protocol online for free. If you go to goodbyelupus.com, you can click on the free classes and you can enroll in the next ones. Or if you can't wait, you can actually even purchase them to download them and watch them now. But they are free if you want to wait till the next free ones. Learn about the nutrition plan, get your health back. You have the power to change your life just by learning how to go to the supermarket. Make sure you check those out too.